Hi everyone, this is Tor from What Meds Have Seen. Today I'm going to be going over how to clean your lenses. Lenses are an important part of photography and videography, so it's ultra crucial to keep them clean. Today I'm going to go over a couple common ways, as well as a couple you may not have heard of, for cleaning your lens. Keep in mind, I'm going to stick to the more practical options because, let's be honest, who wants to go out and buy special wipes, special solutions, a special custom blower, and premium wipes? And then spend 3 hours cleaning your lens. Lenses tend to have three different types of buildup: dirt, dust, and oil from your fingerprints. Get your nasty fingers off that glass. This buildup tends to create spots in the final image that you definitely don't want. So I would recommend putting a lens cap on anytime you can. You may even want to go as far as cleaning out your lens cap. Lens caps don't tend to be too nasty, but they can build up dust and lint from being in your pocket. I would recommend taking some canned air or just blowing it out.
Like you're a moron.
No, I'm kidding. It's totally fine to do that, but canned air works better. This is going to prevent all that dust and lint from building up inside and transferring over to your lens, making you have to clean the lens right after taking your lens cap off. Annoying, right? I've noticed this is a huge problem, and you may have also, so definitely think about cleaning your lens cap. Let's imagine this scenario. You're out in a field near sunset doing a shoot. Suddenly the wind picks up and your lens is covered in dust. What are you going to do? Sure, you could clean it off with your shirt, but that risks everything that's on your shirt moving to your lens. This includes stuff like dirt that's going to cause micro scratches. These micro scratches don't seem bad at first, but over time they can scratch the front element or whatever filters on it and cause blurriness in the corners or damaged parts of the lens. So I definitely wouldn't recommend using a shirt. And yes, I am guilty. I've done it before too. In this scenario, I'm actually going to recommend you buy what is called a lens pin. Lens pins cost anywhere around $10 and it will be one of the best purchases you ever make. They're designed to be compact ways to clean your camera on the go, with a brush on one side and a cleaning pad on the other. The brush is designed to come in and out to protect itself from any sort of dirt, and the sponge on the other side has a cap for it to keep it nice and clean. First, use the brush to knock off any sort of dust or dirt that has built up. You then use the cleaner side to knock off any sort of grime. Like that fingerprint your nephew left last time you saw him? For real, like, nobody knows where that finger's been. After knocking off the gunk, your lens should be sharp as day one. These lens pins are the studio's favorite, and I'll drop links to a couple different ones down in the description. Lens pins are great for on-the-go cleaning, but you might be looking for a more traditional and thorough route. For this, I would recommend canned air, wipes, or a microfiber cloth. I would use the air to knock off all the dirt and get rid of any potential scratch hazards. Next, you're going to want to wipe down the lens with a cleaning wipe or microfiber cloth. Both work, but a disposable lens wipe is always clean and usually has a cleaning formula on it. I'll drop a link to some in the description if you're interested in using them. So far, we've only discussed the front element, but the back of your lens can be dirty too. And if you swap lenses often, it's probably filthy. The same process for the front element can be done on the back, but I would definitely recommend using canned air anytime you're going to clean the back. Hopefully this video was helpful to you. I know I didn't go super in depth, but if you want me to, drop a comment below and we'll make another video. Cleaning lenses is super important, so I'm glad you guys stopped in today. I'll see you later. Hey guys, we're a studio based out of Prairie Grove, Arkansas, and we're just getting a start on YouTube. If you like this video, please consider dropping a like or subscribing. Also, check out some of our other videos. Thanks for stopping by. Have a nice day.